and that Jesus Christ's identity is that he is the Son of God from eternity past. Meanwhile, you know, me personally, I believe that Jesus Christ is from everlasting, but he was the Father who was from everlasting, and the Father was made flesh and dwelt among us, according to John chapter 1, verse 14. And so the main controversy is